football ultras, or extreme football hooligans, have made themselves known across Europe as the world prepares for the summer championship in June in Russia. Angry thugs at football games have become increasingly violent by the day, and a near-fatal incident in Poland shows they are not afraid to shed blood in broad daylight. Over the weekend, a friendly match between LKS Kyiko and LKS Piast Liutynia devolved into scenes of chaos when football hooligans rushed the pitch for a brawl. Hence, the situation took a turn for the worse after football ultra allegedly targeted an LKS Kyiko player to slit his throat with a sharp object. The football club released a statement in the aftermath of the bloodshed, saying, "A supporter of the visiting team who ran onto the pitch, and we are not afraid to use this term, wanted to literally slit the throat with a sharp object of our footballer who at the time stood on the turf and was assisting with aid. Of course, he also landed in hospital with a slashed throat. We have no words for what happened on our pitch. It had nothing to do with common sporting rivalry. A crime took place and our player lost his good health and he could have lost his life." A fight reportedly broke out between the two clubs' players following a brutal foul in the 70th minute of the game. LKS Kyiko, Facebook football hooligans. A violent ultra allegedly assaulted slashed a football player. Pictures of the injured player reveal a blood-soaked football top from a gash on his neck and a deeper cut under his chin. "Milosz was first, and whoever asked next in line, the young crew will cut your hands off." Polish football ultras. Poland is set to compete against Senegal, Colombia and Japan in the first stage of the World Cup in Russia. The news follows concerns football ultras armed with machetes, knives and clubs have threatened to murder any opposing football fan who stands in their way. Earlier in April, some 20 masked hooligans were photographed in Krakow, Poland, in a menacing post on Facebook pledging severe bloodshed. Their threatening post read, "Milosz was first, and whoever's next in line, the young crew will cut your hands off." The post is understood to be linked to the murder of football fan Milosz Begun, who was hacked to death with machetes on February 1 this year. The 18-year-old was attacked by 10 masked men donning Wisłokrok emblems on their clothing. The police are now using the Facebook threat as potential evidence in the murder investigation. Police spokesman Sebastian Glenn said, "We could be dealing here with an encouragement to commit murder. We deal with every case just like this." LKS Piast Liutynia, Facebook football brawl. Club officials revealed a fight took place on the pitch. "We are now attempting to establish who posted the message online. We have also contacted the website's administrators to get the poster's data." England fans have now become weary of heading to Russia for the 2018 football championship after reports emerged of football ultras threatening to take their lives. Northampton resident at Shire Kniff tweeted, "Paying all this money just to be beaten up by Russian football hooligans." Facebook football ultras. A group of hooligans threatened to murder their enemies in @g.s7 posted, "Well, this is scary. Soccer fans will definitely have to watch out for these Russian hooligans at the World Cup this summer. Hope FIFA is ready and have plans to keep those attending safe." Musician John Spires also chimed in, saying, "If you're an England football fan planning to go to the World Cup, please don't go. The Russian ultras, aka hooligans, will try to kill you. This isn't a lad's thing anymore. They are Putin's army, literally. And you are the enemy." Even some American football fans have expressed their reservations about attending the FIFA championship. Andrew Bennett, @LarthAller, tweeted, "There is no way in hell I would be going to this year's World Cup if I were British.